finally got out of Midgar, which is good. Let's go. Let's all go, boys. Oh, Paul Barrett. Do 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 do. Need to level up. I do need arrows, but I don't at the same time. I need you. I'll level you up later. I need you. Actually, no, I'll bring both of you. Yeah, I'll bring both of you. Because you're both kind of cool. We'll all meet up at Kalm. Kalm, northwest of Midgar. Didn't see you there. Yeah, as you get inside me, time to equip some new equipment for you lot. So you need it. Dark pendant, mithril. You need. Always have Aeris having cure because she's got the most MP out of most people. Apart from Cloud, Cloud's just like awesome anyway. Seeing as he is the clone of Sephiroth. If you didn't know that, I'm sorry I spoiled that, but you'll find out later on anyway. It's very dark around Midgar because Midgar is in a huge ditch and it's night time. So yeah. Boom boom na 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 do 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 do. What is this? I'll use Aeris limit. No, I won't. I need to. Okay, oh, that's good. Yeah, I killed them. They were pretty easy. Attack that. It disappeared. Oh no, nicked my phoenix down and it disappeared. What a gimp. Anyway, we're out of Midgar, so I hope there's more to talk about, and I will see you in a bit when there's more important things to do.